Every driver has a story to tell. Of their first race car. Drivers will talk about their victories, their losses, and their journey. Here is the starting point for racing dreams, where aspiring drivers begin forging their own legacy. For a select, devoted few, awaits not just the finish line, but the chance to become a racing legend.
Welcome to Forza Motorsport. I'm here to help you achieve racing glory. Now, this is where your journey starts. And trust me when I say it's going to be a hard-fought, hard-driving road to win the cup. It'll be a road full of choices you'll have to make. And here's the first one. Who are you?
What is up, everyone? PureChaosX here with the start of Forza Motorsport 7, yay! Which I received yesterday, but I couldn't play it yesterday because I was busy, unfortunately. But today is Sunday, and I'm not busy, so I'm quite excited to start this. I would have started it on a title screen, but we don't seem to have one, so that we start here. I never did get to start or get to finish Horizon 3, but I will actually continue playing that on YouTube. I had to knock Forza 6 on the head, although I might continue playing that on YouTube, I don't know. So let's see, what should we have? We shall have that.
Have a choice between starting your campaign for the Forza Drivers Cup, jumping into multiplayer to race against drivers from all over the world, or exploring at your own pace.
Yeah, I guess we'll go to the main menu. Aha, here we go. Very nice. Okay, I'm looking for that, because I still don't know if this is copyright, so we'll turn subs on. HUD. Video, not much there. There was something I was going to look at. I can't remember what it was. Oh well. Got my driver tower. So, okay. Well, I've got nothing in the message center, obviously. Aww. Okay, I guess then we shall start. The career thing.
The Forza Drivers Cup, the world's largest, most diverse sanctioned motorsport series. For decades, it's drawn the racing world's best. To win, it will take speed, versatility, and adaptability. Spanning five continents and the world's most legendary circuits, only a few will climb to the top, where racing immortality awaits the winner. But first, step into the shoes of past winners and learn what it takes to win driving's top prize. Speed. The defining element of racing. Speed is more than the miracles of engineering and design. It is drivers who embrace the pursuit of going ever faster. Last season's Cup winner, Michael Mueller, is one of those drivers. Known for bringing record-breaking cars to the track, he turned heads at the Dubai Invitational when he drove a car no one knew existed.
Right. I will turn subtitles off, as they seem to be horrifically behind. What the hell? They're so far behind. Okay. Oh god, yeah, all the, assists. Aha. No more assists. Line breaking. Steering normal, traction control off, off. Rewind on. Okay, there we go. Oh, sorry, hang on. Okay. Actually, while I'm here, I'll turn the subtitles off. There we go. Okay, this is basic. I think this is just the. Oh god. This is the demo. What we saw on the demo. No. Bad. Oh. Maybe turn my TV down a bit. There you go. I have no idea if my microphone is picking that up. Okay. Yeah, I think this is just the demo. The first race I did. Ooh. Oh, easy. Jesus. Oh. It's a very twisty track. Got an Aston Martin DB11 behind me. Is that? Dang it! Yeah, I know. Figure that out. Is this the same track? Oh, I can just push the menu button to modify. Oh, that's just the start. Okay. I think I got. Oh god! Oh! Ah, the same thing happened. Oh god, now I've got lost. Okay. Yeah. Same thing happened last time there. Although on the second lap. Crap. Oh, there it is. Okay. We're good. I think I spun out.
Versatility means becoming a master of any vehicle. To win the cup, drivers must be versatile, because they will not win with just one car, no matter how much speed they apply. At Mugello, Maria Rossi earned the series points lead and eventually the Forza Drivers Cup itself by having the skill to drive something as unconventional as a racing truck to victory.
Okay, it seems to be throwing us into the races from the demo. So that was like the first bit of the game. Alright. Changed my view. There only seem to be one lapse. Oh, you son of a bitch! It tried to spin me. Not today. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, I never got to experience the trucks in Forza 6. I just never sort of, like, after the DLC came out, I stopped playing. I never got around to playing it. So the demo was the first time I got to experience Forza trucks. That's interesting. Surprisingly quick. Not that you can actually see I'm driving a truck, so should we actually try into the cockpit view. Okay. I'm not rewinding that. Where are they? Oh, I have a fairly good lead by the looks of things. Okay, now. Oh well, I got 5 behind you. Holy shit. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, don't sneeze. Finished! And the cameraman is not looking at me. Ooh.
Adaptability. Only the prepared will be able to cope with any change on the track. Cup legend Yukio Takagi is renowned for remaining focused even during a downpour. To win the Forza Drivers' Cup, drivers must adapt, because speed and versatility are nothing when no two laps are the same.
Okay, now we're back into the GTRs. Okay, we'll use external view for a little bit, since I don't normally use that. Whoa. Aw. I forget there's no horn. Playing Forza Horizon. A lot. Ish. Obviously I'm used to there being a horn. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch! Ah, oh, unacceptable. Yeah. Wow, now it's all going pear-shaped. Because that son of a bitch just bummed me out. This is rude. Brake! Oh my god, brake! Okay. Well, I don't think we're gonna finish first, like the last two times. That sucks. I mean, there's no position counter, so I could just say I finished first, I guess. Maybe. Although it's on video, so you'll see that I didn't. Oh! Okay, that I'll rewind. Were those tyre walls there before? On this circuit? I can't remember. I don't remember if those tyre wall has always been there. Oh my god. I'm doing really bad. Now there's a start, finish, even. Well, poo. Third. That was terrible. It's embarrassing. Oh well. I probably should have rewound after that first spin out, but.
Now you've seen what it takes to win. Speed, versatility, and adaptability. Now, it's up to you. You're about to take part in the premier contest. Welcome to the Seeker Championship. Each series is based on more than 50 car divisions, featuring different types of vehicles. So, it's
basically
a choice. Which series will you choose first?
Basically, I think you just need, I need to win points in order to get through to the next one. So,
if you're going to be
so
racing,
I actually have a car.
Now, the first one is on me, so go ahead and pick what you want.
Oops. Ah.
These cars prove you shouldn't judge a vehicle by its size. Designed and built for performance.
I think I already know what car I'm going to have.
These are perfect for racing around tight road circuits.
There she is. Yep.
We got some new
I'm having this one.
Used to personalize your car.
What have people made already? That's not even anything. Is somebody going to do the martini? That's a nice one. Okay. Let's just go with colours. Oh, I still got the special colours! I I kind of want to try, you know, like a nice red. Oh, you can't rotate the camera. Oh. A nice deep purple. Bye. Yes, please.